catching a little bit of my breath because it's a slight walk uphill. I'm completely okay, don't get me wrong. I'm breathing like this because I just walked uphill. Winter seems to be here. There is a nip in the air, and the sun feels pleasant. Of course, winter is a relative term in India, and in Pune, probably it will be colder than Ahmedabad. But I mean, there is nothing compared to the winter, let's say, in Chandigarh or in Moscow. This mop of hair on my head, mop of unruly hair, which I think I kind of like, is today probably going to be trimmed. And so the next video should see me looking more decent. In fact, hair bothers a lot of people, lack of hair. And I used to do a program on Z long back called Positive Health Show, which was hosted by Dr. Batra, that homeopath who had made his fame and money in promising people their hair back on their head, that is. He was a roly-poly little man who believed in what he said, but that Positive Health Show was a flop show in terms of TRP. In fact, my Z stint as an in-house producer was quite strange because I got offered the big programs they were doing, Philips Top 10 and Big Piper Sitaron Ka Karwa. And I told my boss, Subodh Lalji, who was actually a very good man, I don't do Bollywood, you know. I only do respectable and, you know, honest programming like health. And then I also did a program called Teer Kaman, which was about adults and children talking to each other about issues. And the previous producer who was doing it had made it into a sensational kind of a program, and I tried to make it quote-unquote educational. And the TRPs, logically, fell down even further. Today, I think I was quite an asshole. Probably I still am. But I think one is entitled to being an asshole at each stage of one's life. Because if you are not an asshole, then you are a perfect human being who must be so boring. So, to all assholes in the world, cheers, and enjoy the winter and enjoy the sun and keep enjoying my videos. I think they are entertaining. What do you think?